In the verse you play this notes, D and E, I'll show you later together, D and E, and then the real chorus begins with F, and then G, this C here, and then the high C, B flat, A, G, A, B flat, A, G, F, and then F, and then G, again the same, C, C, B flat, A, G, A, B flat, A, G, F, now comes E, F, and after you play E, F, there comes E, E, F, for your right hand. In the part for your left hand, the verse ends with this, and then comes the D part, twice the D chorus, you know, and then the C chorus, B flat chorus, and C chorus. Comes again the D, C, B flat, C, D, C, B flat, C, and it ends with an F chord. F, C, F. The verse ends with this. When you play the A chord with the left hand, your right hand begins with the D, E. And then the real chorus begins with F on your right hand and the D chord on your left hand. G with your right hand and the C chord with your left hand. And then the C, or the C here together, and then the high C when you play the B flat with your left hand. So when you play with your right hand the G, your left hand plays the C chord again. Then when you play the A, your left hand turns to the D chord. Then again the C chord, and then when you play the D, your left hand plays the B flat chord, and then you play the C here together, when your right hand plays the C here. You can play this so, or you can play. Yeah, and then comes the chorus again, with F F and D D. Here. Yeah, and then it comes. Yeah, then it comes this. And the C chord here, and it ends with an F. So G, again, the second part of the chorus I play again, so. And then it again begins with, yeah, and so on. And this is My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion from Titanic. I hope you got it. It's a nice song. Ciao.